taking no. Sorry for today. Gardens by the Bay, Art Science Museum. Skydeck. Ano ba yun? View yung sa Marina Bay. Let's go. Ballester Road. Dito kayo mag-aabang ng bus. And isang sakay lang siya going to Lucky Plaza.
Bus number 124.
We're in Orchard Road. And there's Lucky Plaza. Pagbaba nyo ng bus, andito lang siya sa left side din. So, dito kayo magpapapalit ng money. We will sell our USD here. Pagpasok nyo ng entrance, ayan, Jim Paul Enterprise. Ayan lang. We got 118 SGD. Halos same lang sila if sa ano kayo magpapapalit. Sa
bank natin.
Oo, sa Philippines. Kasi maliit lang naman din yung kailangan nyo since most of the time cashless talaga. Kaya ito lang. Una namin pinapalit, di pa namin nauubos. Guys, to go to Yakon Kaya Toast. Yung famous toast. Lalabas kayo and then pupunta kayo dito sa Tang's Plaza. Katabi lang ng Lucky Plaza. Yan, sa basement yung toast. Kaya Toast, set A and C, and these are all for $11.20. Coffee yung kanya, and ito sa akin tea. Medyo weird nga eh, no? Kasi I expected yung walang milk siguro, pero ayan. And this is how you eat it. Show them.
Yeah, nakita lang namin ito sa...
Oo.
Babae ganyan.
Yung katabi namin. There. Put it in the egg. White pepper and... light soya sauce. There. Unti lang din siguro. And then you mix it. And then you eat it with the bread. And coffee.
Yum yum.
It's easier to love it's you by my side. Shining through the cracks.
Marina Bay. Ayan, papasok kami dun sa Gardens by the Bay.
Yes.
Connected siya, grabe ang galing.
Oh, pati Art Science Museum nandun sa kabila.
Yes, eh dun yung next namin, kaya madali lang. You're so beautiful, Singapore.
Download Cloak and use my code to get discounts. This package includes 3 attractions and the first 2 are here from Gardens by the Bay. I suggest kunin nyo na rin itong package na to since super sulit, lalo na dito sa Cloud Forest kasi nandito yung Avatar the Experience. The place is so magical. Super ganda guys, worth every penny.
Whoa, breathtaking view.
Oh my god!
Well, my friends don't care about everything as long as you've
got
a story to bring. We'll take
you along, dito sa Cloud
Forest. Take you along, take you along to some other place.
Medyo nakakapas
na. We travel towards the other horizon. Maybe to spend a couple hundred. Till we run out, till we run out, till we run out of paper and change. Oh, tell me if I'm starting to think so breathlessly. I may just write a letter home to say goodbye to everyone and come and see the world in a different light and capture.
Ang ganda.
Take a
over 2,000
meters
above sea level.
Everyone else will think that it's weird. So maybe I might start keeping it clean and bear with the whole unusual feeling.
Guys, isama niyo talaga tong Cloud Forest, the best.
Romantic na dito.
Sobrang ganda.
You may also visit singmenu.com to check other restaurants' menu like we did. It helped me budget our food before we went to Singapore.
So dito kami magla-lunch and you can order here using your credit cards. We're here at Shake Shack sa Gardens by the Beach.
Near Cloud Forest and Flower Dome.
Yes.
Magkatapat
lang pala sila. Yun pa lang yun lang kasi nakita din naming kainan. Kaya dito na rin kami kakain. These are all for $29.02, right? Flower Dome.
Flower Dome.
We're inside the Flower Dome. They'll just scan the barcode dun sa cloak. Ano nyo, booking confirmation. Christmas! Gardens by the Bay. Uy, babe, ba't nandito ka? Nagkakabayo ka pa dito. Babe, pansinin mo ko. Babe, bahala ka nga dyan. Iwan na kita dito.
Science Museum. Yeah.
Sa Marina Bay Sands.
Next stop.
Di naman siya ganun kalay. Future World. So ito yung binok namin. Ito yung gawa ko, nakakaloka. Sugunta pa yung kanya. There's our fish! Second art, kahit pa paano nag-improve. Ito naman, panay JDL. Ang cute ah!
Ang galing ng...
Shit yan!
you will use the same voucher you used at Gardens by the Bay. So dito guys, mayroon siyang free digital photos that you can redeem online. As you can see, they will take photos of you before you enter the SkyTech Observation Park.
So if may ano kayo, fear of heights, baka hindi nyo kayanin yung ano yung sky park.
Hindi, punta kayo then, pero huwag nyo nalang silipin.
Oo, pero worth it kasi may kita nyo yung
city. Yung,
yes. Na magkakalapit. Ang ganda. Ang ganda dun sa taas na enjoy naman.
Tsaka minsan lang yung view na ganun, sulit. Maganda sulit.
Oo, i-book nyo na rin.
Yeah.
So we're going back to Gardens by the Bay. And now we're back from outer space. Char. Sabi maligo ka na daw.
So nakuha ko yung water. Mission success. Babalik na tayo. Hello guys.
Pahinga mode. While waiting pahinga for the lights.
Kung meron. Meron ba talaga?
Meron. Okay. Pagka dumilim na ata. Alam ko meron. Eh pag wala.
Iyak. Iyak. Higa ka dyan.
Nakakapagod. Kanina medyo kaya pa eh. Pero nung after nung Sky Park.
Parang, wala. Eh.
We're gonna have our dinner here kasi 7:45 pa pala yung Super 3. Yan. Another Michelin something.
Dito yun natin price.
So here, tumatanggap sila ng cash and pwedeng doon, yung sa self-order kanina.
May kiosk dito.
Yes.
Dito banda.
Where you can pay cashless. And we're gonna order the bestseller na si Lema. And this one, chicken chop curry rice. $17.40. We're gonna pay in cash kasi madami pa kaming cash. Puro kami cashless. Dinner! Yay! Wow, ang dami.
Kahit ano?
Let's eat! Ang sarap. Ang sarap. Kaya pala Michelin Kennedy siya.
Michelin Kemelin.
Lobot na yung camera ko. Ayan, tinry ko yung kay RJ. Ang sarap din. Grabe. If na-try nyo na yung hawker chan sa Pinas, ito naman ang i-try nyo. Ang sarap. Kahit yung hindi nila bestseller, ang sarap. Hindi niya kinaya yung anghang ng chicken nung sa akin.
Maanghang to guys. Hindi kasi ako mahilig sa sobrang anghang. Kaya ko kumain ng maanghang. Pero ito sobrang anghang.
Isa sa waiter, nagluluto. Dito sa restaurant na to, Pinoy.
Mmm.
Maet. Kaya mag-drop by na kayo dito.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Gardens by the Bay presents...
Harry Potter pala eh.
Yeah.
Ang ganda.
Wait.
Guys, where's the wait yung Garden Rhapsody? Saglit lang siya. Yeah, try nyo na.
Guys, please wear comfy shoes because for us, this is the most tiring trip. Pero super worth it. Super ganda ng mga pinuntahan. Be prepared lang kasi marami talagang lakaran.